For half a year, all of Europe had its eyes on Austria and Vienna, and of course on our venue. We are proud to have provided an ideal conference setting for so many national and international delegates.
After the Brexit referendum, the EU Council decided to advance the Austrian EU presidency from the first half of 2019 to the second half of 2018. That created a number of challenges.
With the Austria Center, we have a very experienced conference organizer, a reliable partner, and thanks to this very good cooperation with the whole team, it was possible to master all the challenges.
We created new light field networking and lounge spaces, and we invested a lot in new furnishings. That definitely played a part in the decision to host events during Austria's presidency of the EU Council.
In the past few months, we've spent millions on state-of-the-art technology and furnishings, so we can respond even more flexibly to all of our customers' short-notice requests and needs.
It was a great challenge to agree and to coordinate all the security measures within the building and outside the building in order to have a very smooth conference organization. We had to define the areas where people would have access. This was part of the accreditation process. And this was also done in very close cooperation with the conference organizer, with the respective ministries and with the security authorities.
Bottom line, the idea was how to utilize a large room, set up a temporary restaurant where you can cater for up to 1,000 people and still create a coziness and the feeling of yes, I do want to go there every day for lunch.
In dem Zeitraum von 6 Monaten werden wir für 36.000 Gäste Speisen zubereiten. Wir schauen vor allem, dass die Speisen regional und saisonal sind. Besonders die Wiener Küche kommt bei den Gästen sehr gut an.
As Minister of Finance and in the responsibility of the Council, it was a big pleasure to welcome all the ministers of the European group in Vienna. The Austria Center Vienna was a fabulous location for the meetings on one side, and the meetings have been successful because we had short ways, we had a very exciting technical base in the meeting rooms, and out of this, it was really successful.
Sustainability is an important element of the organization of the Austrian EU presidency. I'm very happy that all the 130 events which take place in the Austria Center Vienna have been certified as a green event.
Our experience of hosting major international conferences is another advantage. For the first time, we truly provided a full service under one roof. And now we are moving even further in this direction. Always offering the best quality is decisive. With such a strong team, we can do that. It's our recipe for success.